Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to use Null in Alight Motion. In Alight Motion, a Null is an object that serves as a control layer and it can be used to control other layers as a parent layer. So here is how you can do it. Open up your Alight Motion application. Create a new project like you normally do and then click on the plus button at the bottom right corner. Go to object/elements and select null. Once you do that, you will be able to add a null object or layer on your timeline. Now, click on move and transform and you will be able to move the null layer using the control panel at the bottom. You can also use the transform tool to position, scale, rotate your null layer as needed. Now the next step is to parent layers to null. Go ahead and add other layers first you would like to use as a child layer. Tap the plus button at the bottom right and select other layers you'd like to work on with. Here I'm gonna select two different layers using objects. Now, as you can see that I have three different layers on the screen. One is the null layer, the other two are the shape layers that I've just added. Now, in order to parent layers to null, go ahead and select one of the child layer. Click on this little two square kinda icon at the top right and tap on null one or select null from the list. Now, the layer will be linked to your null. Go back to another layer and tap on it. Select the same stack like icon and click on null again. Now, after you do that, you will be able to see that when you move the null, the child layer will also follow its movement, rotation, or scales. Now, if you go ahead and add animations and smooth transitions, the child layer will inherit these animations, allowing for complex motion graphics. So that is how you will be able to use null in Alight Motion. If you want to unparent them, then you'll need to select the layer, tap on the chain kinda icon at the top right and select none. Repeat this step for another layer as well, and as you can see on the screen that you have broken the chain of the other layers with the parent layer. So that's how you will be able to use null in Alight Motion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.